In the Carolinas and Georgia, we're feeling the effects of the government clash in Libya. It's sending up the price of oil, which is being blamed for a jump in the price at the pump everywhere. News 4's Mike McCormick is live and local from Spartanburg County. Mike, the price is constantly changing. Why exactly is that?
Well, Carol, gas station owners tell us they are raising their prices whenever their gas delivery arrives, and that's because it's costing them more, too.
I have to set aside extra money now for gas.
Linda Edwards has a disabled child and a mother with medical needs.
Can't afford to take her to doctors, so now we're relying on her Medicare for transportation, because Medicare offers free transportation.
She's left with more questions.
And what's the shortest way I can go to get from point A to point B?
Than answers.
It's hard.
It's hard on gas station owners, too.
Nobody's making money except the oil companies.
That's one of two answers station owner Junie White, who's also the mayor of Spartanburg, can offer.
What's happening over in the Mideast is what's bringing about.
For regular at his business, the price is $3.20.
This morning went up 15 cents.
Across the street, it was $3.01. A big difference, one White blames on a delivery he got this morning.
We just had to pass prices on.
He paid more than $27,000 for 8,500 gallons. His price per gallon is around $3.24, and he pays fees every time his customers use a credit card.
We'd do good to make a penny a gallon.
He makes his money from his mechanic shop. Others,
10 on 11, ma'am. Thank you.
Make a living from their convenience stores, but that part of the business is suffering too.
As the prices go up, people have less money to spend on other stuff.
Bishwa Thapa hasn't gotten a gas delivery in a few days, so his price is $3.03 for now.
When the next load comes in, then we have to do the price up at that time.
Leaving people like Linda Edwards low on cash and high on hope.
All we can do is hope for better prices.
And just to give you an idea what it's like out there, the station here behind me just went up 10 cents in the last couple of seconds. According to AAA, the national average is $3.23 a gallon. Mike McCormick, WIFF News 4, live tonight in Spartanburg County. Remark-